was way down in Georgia. On my knees I was shooting dice. My buddy was in the next room mucking with my wife. I whistled to my shotgun and it crawled down off the wall. I pulled her tongue and she bellied and barked to the floor. My buddy did fall. Doggone that doggone Georgia Jenga. On a Saturday night I was arrested. On a Monday I was tried. On a Tuesday I was sentenced. And my mother broke down and cried. Doggone that doggone Georgia Jenga. Save my baby child. But it was too late to justify my mistake. To the Georgia Jenga I was bound. Was handcuffed to the high chair. Side by side we rode the train. That great big Indian shepherd down the track sent him bound for Georgia Chain Gang. Georgia Chain Gang, Georgia Chain Gang. Now I'm swinging a pick all day. Sweat running down my face. Dragging blocks behind me, chain wrapped around my waist. Doggone that doggone Georgia Chain Gang. One morning in July, that sun was blazing down. Took my pick, spade and shovel, and I laid them on the ground. I was hot and thirsty, cool and I decree. The boss said, boy, swing that pig. I laid it in the shade. Doggone, he's a mean boss man. My mother went to see Dr. Buzzle to free me from the game. Dr. Buzzle said, in 5 more hours, your son will ride the train. Doggone, Dr. Buzzard is a voodoo man. Dr. Buzzard worked his roots. The boss's rifle would not shoot. Chains fell from around my leg and the doggone boss dropped dead. That mean old boss is dead. On my trail, but the hound dogs fell down on the ground, howling, wag their tails. Doggone that doggone Georgia Chain Gang. Now I'm free from the chain gang, free from the boss. One more time I'm on the train, and man, I'm getting off. Free man at last.